A huge new underground burial site has been officially opened in Jerusalem. The cemetery took several years to build and was dug inside a mountain. It will eventually house the remains of more than 20,000 people, as the BBC's Tim Allman reports.
In Jerusalem, space can be an issue for both the living and the dead. This is said to be the first of its kind, a modern solution to a timeless problem. A giant underground complex providing a final resting place for the people of this city.